The Bhatadrava Thaan is the birthplace of the great artist, literature, dramatist, and the founder of Vaishnavism in Assam. A shrine and a center of Vaishnava art and culture. It is about 140 kilometers from Guwahati and about 18 kilometers northwest from Nogaon town. Bordwa Sutra is one of the best known sutras founded by great Shankar Deva after returning from his first pilgrimage in about 1494 AD. Shankar Deva founded the first Kirtan Ghar at Bordwa to practice and preach his newly founded faith in Bhagavata and Purana Shastras. So, Bhatadrava is the first institution for propagation of Ek Sharan Nam Dharma. Shankar Deva lived up to his age of 67 years at Bordwa. Developed distinctive language of Brajavali. He developed the culture of praying and chanting Lord Krishna and Lord Rama, the detail of Vaishnavism in Draupadi style with Raga and Tala. Simhasana as Guru Asana, altar of God, was placed in Manikut with the holy scripture Bhagavata. Coupled with this, he staged the dramatic show in the form of Chinhayatra at Bordwa. In the north of Namghar, there is a half-moon-shaped lake, believed to be brought down by Srimata Shankar Deva in the midnight to mitigate the deficiency of water of his devotee, creates a serene atmosphere. The present Bordwa has two sutras, the historical atmosphere of Mahapurush Srimata Shankar Deva. Shankar Deva also built the Manikut together, Namghar and the Chari Hatti, for accommodation of his disciple at Thaan. Shankar Deva in Kirtan Ghara Manikut, Silikha Briksha, Akashi Ganga, Shanti Jan, and Dol Mandir are attracting devotees and scholars to Bordwa. The footprint of Shankar Deva is the place of humble salutation of devotee to the Guru. It is therefore known as the Bhatadrava Thaan, not a sutra alone, although it has all the inherent qualities of the sutra.